Hey, I'm Nick Boy. Welcome to a Pocket Livestream. I'm Nick Boy. This is a Pocket Livestream. Welcome. How's everyone doing? Oh, goodness, it's dark. Just move my face in here. Let's just pump this bad boy a little bit. Oh, a little too much. There we go. That'll be fun. It's a dark game, so we can get away with it. Hello, the Luigi Panda, Lorcat, Commander Redjunk, Sam Finn, Khabibs, Syntax Error, Testatunum, B-Mac, Chris Georgi, the Royal T96, Mick Jones, John Doe, Joshua Smee, Gareth, someone, Daniel, Michael, Cyber, Oscar, Icy, Sith, Hayden, Bunnylop, Trout, 87, Jollibo, Sam, Carter, Kiara, Warhound, Bob James, drop my ring, get it now. Black Tip, Robert Horton, Danny McCormack, Hatter Queen, Captain Pirate R, Shellfish, Zonganiga, Adam Kirby, Sir Broomstick, Ellie Hulahan, Tanzanik, Kampachi, Lorcat, Cherry Heart. Oh, is that everybody? Black Tip. How's things? All right, that's enough for today. How's everybody doing? Today, I'm going to be checking out Inside. Inside is the latest game from the good folks. I go this high as I've been from the good folks who made Limbo. Limbo, a fantastic game. Have not played Limbo since it came out. I wonder how it holds up now in a post-Limbo world. Because I feel like a lot of the things it was doing were things that, you know, we hadn't really seen games do that much before. It had such a strong art style. It was so dark for something dealing with children. It was very moody, atmospheric, very minimalistic. And it also came at a time where, you know, Xbox Live Arcade was a relatively new thing. And that was one of the standout games there. Whereas now digital games and smaller experiences are things that we get all the time. I wonder what that game's like. We're kind of going to get the answer of what those guys learned with this one. But I'm super excited about playing this game. Joshua Smee says, I got 1 gig download speed. What? What? That's nuts. I don't believe you. And then I feel like I missed something here. It's pronounced Georgie, but good try, says Chris Georgie. Good. Is there going to be a roll call at the beginning of all Pocket Streams now? There generally is. It's just that everyone was typing their names. Everyone was saying hi. You're also nice. If you're nice, I gotta be nice back. Petrera? How's things? Petrera says, I love Limbus. Did I say Limbus? You said Limbus. I mean Limbo.
Might be Lucas.
John? Just sit on your couch? What are you playing? Clash Royale?
Thumb Drift.
How fun's Thumb Drift? Yeah, it's pretty good. Okay. What's in my cup? That's a tea, my friend. That's a big old cup of tea. Alright, can we stop talking and just get into the game? Yes, we can. Let me know how the volume is as well with the game once we get in, because I didn't want to spoil anything, so I haven't tested anything. You're my guinea pigs. Oh. Play Dead's Inside. What type of tea? English breakfast, I believe. Or Earl Grey. It's hard to tell. English breakfast. Is it one of those, quote, Irish teas, Nick, says Jelly Bones, the racist? Alright, right now you should hear just very soft rustling. I'm just gonna appear. Yep, just like Limbo. And just like Limbo, I don't have a face. It's me bounding through a forest. I'm kidding, Jelly Bones. It's just you put Irish in quotations as though it was disgusting. It is quiet. I mean, it's inherently very quiet. I can only just hear footsteps myself. But let's jack it up a tad. Let's give it some of that. Might bring down my voice a little bit now. All right, how's that? You should be hearing just very quiet footsteps and me talking. There are red things there that I'm worried about. Oh, it's just a truck. Wait, it's a truck filled with people. What? Oh no. Are those kids? What is wrong with these limbo guys? Oh god, they're wearing masks. That's really creepy. Sneak past. Oh, far out! Oh my god. Oh, wow. That is awful. Okay, maybe I went a tad too early. Fun Games for Parties, starring Nick. Okay, let this guy walk a bit further. There we go, that's the plan. There we go, I just went a tad too early. There's a fridge. Get in. Get in. Okay, there's that truck that I've been following. There's a dog. Gotta have something to do with this fridge. No buttons work. Can I jump up on said fridge? Can I jump up the other way? I would love to drag or push the fridge, but I can't get next to the fridge. Unless I do it this way. Oh, there we go. Okay, what button did I just press? What was that button? X. Alright, so you don't go next to it, you stand in front of it and just pull it along. Cool. Oh, this kid's so spry. His shins would never survive that. Unsurvivable shins. I do want to pet that dog. Maybe later. Huh! Sprint button? Needs another fridge. What's this? There we go. It's got a really beautiful style. It feels like it has the limbo feel, obviously, but everything's got this really nice matte finish to it. It's like a nice IKEA table. Look at the ripples. Okay, no time to look at the ripples. Oh, shizer. Maybe it's one of those water dogs that can't get out of water! Okay, so they know I'm here. What if I go back? Fooled you now. Can I? Oh. Was that a dog? Or was that just Firefly? It's just a Firefly. Hey Nick, do you want to do an exam for me tomorrow? Says Pet Cherrera. And I answer that question, what kind of exam? Is it something about the arts? Because I'd be fine. Is it something about musical theatre? I'd kill that. Is it something about running away from creepy men in masks? Because I'm pretty good at that too. Oh, Whoa! Oh! I got darted! I got darted! God damn it, pitcher. Talking about taking your stupid exam, and I get a dart in the butt. Under. So it's that kind of game, says Toad. Yeah, it's the kind of game where we dart kids. Remember those games? Okay. I love the body language of the kid. Like, it does a really good job of scared and vulnerable. What happens if I just step out? Run. Run. Okay, running was a mistake. This is messed up. Okay, so obviously that camper van or whatever, that's where I'm supposed to go. Can I go up there? Can I go in there? Oh, I just gotta wait it. I see Mind Racer. Go! Ah! Oh, how awful. Oof. How gorgeous is this game? Up. I only got little kid lungs. Yeah, remember you're swimming. Look at him, he's doing proper freestyle as well. Two strokes down, one to the right. Two strokes down, one to the right. He's been trained well. Alright, pigs. That's a lot of ham we're just walking by and giving up. We don't know what this game is about so far. All we know is a bunch of what looked to be children, but they could have been adults, were herded into a truck and driven off. And I seem to be the one that escaped, and now they're trying to kill me. And now we're getting into some North by Northwest cornfields. Sitch. Why'd you pass up the free bacon, says Sir Broomstick? No fork. A little too damp to get that thing cooking. No one wants wet ham. This is too devoid of colour, says Pink Girl. Unsurprisingly, I guess. I love the look of it. I don't wish all games looked like this, but I think that what's really impressive is how much they're just doing with this super minimal palette. That they can make really effective use of lighting to make things different and interesting. More ham! Beautiful. Alright. Regardless of my own personal safety, we will pull this switch. Alright. We will pull this lever. Alright. Three will do it. Okay, so we probably want to... We've got a hail bale up there that we need to get down. We've got a wood chipper that seems to be relatively empty. Do I put something in the wood chipper that will knock the hay bale down? Is that what I do? That switch can't be used anymore. Maybe there's something back here. Here we go. Chip this. Chip a pig? Oh no, I have to chip a pig. Do I? Okay, how much, how far back is too far back? Nope, this is it. No, it's not. I think, I mean, if I was making this game, we'd chip a pig for sure. I'm just gonna keep mashing the pull button until I pick up an animal. Maybe I go up further? Because I still need to get it in there somehow. Maybe there was something up the top. Oh, I bet that's what it is. I bet I need to go back up the rope, and I walked past something up here. There's hay here. Chip myself. No? Oh, maybe that had something to do with it. Let's try that again. I wonder if there's anywhere else I can move, like forwards or backwards. So far, everything looks like it has depth, but you can't actually go in and out. What is that stuff? Grab a chicken. Oh, they're baby chickens. Grab one. Grab a chicken. Come on, chicks. Oh no! Oh no! No, don't go up there! I feel like, is it right? Do the chickens go in there? Is that where they go? Nah. Oh. No. Oh. Oh, that's what it is. Oh, this is so messed up. This is so messed up. Oh my god, I need to do it. I need to do it. Oh, they're okay. Oh, they're okay. That was the worst thing I've ever done in a video game. Look at you, you sick bastard.
What are they?
They're chickens. They're baby chickens, and I sucked them up into like a mulcher and spat them in a hay bale. We got through it, guys, and not a chicken died, shockingly. I mean, those little bodies would be crushed against a hay bale in real life. Believe me. But speaking of gross, let's Assassin's Creed ourselves under this pile of wet ham. Ugh! Gross. I did kill one. Oh. There's so many pigs everywhere. Okay, I'm not happy about how deep this is getting. Yeah, this is definitely already more twisted than Limbo. At least Limbo, it was just you getting spiked. Or in by... What is that? Is that anus worm? Oh my god, are they giant tapeworms? Look at him, he can't believe it. He's disgusted and yet turned on. Because that's what it's like being a teenager. You see something wiggle and you're like, ugh! But
it's inside me.
Yeah. Oh, it's inside? That's why? Oh fuck!
There you go, Richie.
It's kind of fun now. Alright, come here, buddy. Come here. Okay, I'm gonna use you to jump up with that thing. Why are there people just lying there? Can I just ride you? No. I can't double jump off you. Oh, you're slipperier than a slippery wet pig. Oh! 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 Why? Why? Why are you all calling me a killer?
None of this is my fault.
Okay, I'm gonna drag the worm out of the pig's anus and use it as a lasso. Oh my god, I am! That is what I'm gonna do! Why? I'm so sorry, buddy. But you're okay now. You're just angry because you had worms, but now I'm gonna use you as a ladder. I hope you understand. Oh look, there's a little bit of poo where I pulled the worm out. This game is so disturbing. Why? I don't want to just climb on sad animals. And now I've hung myself. What is this? What is this? Oh my god, all the people stood up. All the people stood up. Holy shit. I control all the people. This is so wrecked. Oh, it's like this is like a ballet. This is modern dance. Baryshnikov, eat your heart out. Okay, what's the deal here? Oh. This is incredible. Okay. What do? We want to get you two out because I feel like we need more of you over here. Ah, of course, grab. Okay, let's go. This is incredible. God, I hope the game lives up to the story. Now fight! West Side Story style. Look at them, they are total ballerinas. Look at the way they're walking. All right, boys, do my bidding. Be free! Be free! Oh, you can't be free. Okay. Become just a pile. Good work. Good landing. Anything here? No. All right, that was a really disturbing sort of 10 minutes. Ratchet and Spank, you missed some stuff. Oof. Great. Love that. Love that reveal. Like, total Hitchcock lighting. Not sure what's on the other side. Brilliant. And a very seamless way to hide your level. I think the pig is better now, says Mick Jones. I like to believe that in my heart as well. Oh, there's more of them. Is this the same truck? They moving? Yeah. Can you guys hear the game okay? Alright, so we don't want to go that way. Welcome, Kangaroo Gaming. I'm glad you can join us for a full stream. Sounds good. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. What have we got here? Chair. Ah, there we go. Oh, more chickens! Oh, no, they're not chickens. They're actual just birds. Alright, we want to get that safe down for sure. Can I make that jump? Do I have those kind of legs? I don't think I do. What is this? Jersey caramels?
Is this a good thing?
Sure. Is this for us?
Yeah.
Well done.
Well.
Yeah, damp. That's damp, isn't it? Doctor of Who just gave me Jersey caramels. What have you guys ever done for me? I don't mean that at all. You're all beautiful people. Huh?
Throw me one.
Open wide.
Wait, look, get back to me.
Oh!
It went behind the monitor.
That's so dense.
It is a thick block.
Did you find it?
Yeah,
good.
Okay. Daleks ruined my day says subscribed. Hi guys. How's things?
Hi.
Okay, how do I do this? How do I do this? Can you turn the planks? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Papa, can you hear me? Commander Red Junks with the ideas. Well done, Commander. Ah! Good times. Okay, up you go. And there we go. Okay. Oh, how much fun would this be? Let go. Let go before it goes. Probably get off! I live? No. No. I'm dead. Oh! That went through the floor. Okay. So now... I don't... To me, this doesn't feel like a Dance at 10 kind of game. It would kill the mood. Alright, let's go down. Electricity. What is that? A disco ball? I'm glad we did that. Yes. Oh no, more brain guys. This is great. Okay, so there's a light up there. The light's behind me. I obviously need to get them lined up or something. The bottom one is lit up. Top one is lit up. Top, bottom. Wonder if... What does the lever do? Ah, shuts the door. Oh, but maybe I need to shut someone in there. I need them both on those pads. Is this a situation where I need to, like, put one of them in the room, move around a bit? Oh, maybe I can put one in the room. I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna put one in the room. Shut him in there. Run this guy here. Would that work? And then, because surely it's not about just guessing the distance that they need to be apart. There must be some logical way of doing it. So then I do this, and nothing happens. Okay, well, I have moved them closer. Maybe I've got the wrong guy. Hey, Jaden. Closed door when both out, so stop at doors. They will be the same distance then. Wait, what? Closed door when both are out. See you, Caleb. Okay, we'll try that. Close the door when both are out. Just like that. Oh, maybe it's, maybe when I let go, does it reset their middle point? Because here we go. Yes. Yes. Good work, Nick, and anyone else who suggested things in the chat. Okay. So we're in a factory district. R something C. I've jumped at the perfect time. I suggest nothing, but I'm going to take credit in it anyway, says Mick. Gonna break. Nope. We're good. How would you describe this genre of game, Nick? A puzzle platformer. Oh, shit. Comfy spot. How has this kid survived it? Is it just because he's wearing a red jumper and no one else is wearing color? Is that how he did it? Alright, we're just gonna blend in. Maybe I can move the ladder. Nope. Other side? Yeah. There we go. Will you try to finish this game, Nick? Yeah, absolutely, Ratchet and Spank. I hear it's like a 3-hour game. By the time I add on some talking and the beginning and end of everything, I reckon it's probably about 4 hours. So you should finish it in 2 streams. Unless we just power through it now. Go, go, go! Kid! Whoa. That is just ready to go, that thing. Okay, maybe I need to tap X to get that done. What if I just don't do that? That's what I do. I just don't do it. I just don't turn on the sentries. I go and, I assume, open the door. Unless the door is unopenable without the electricity. Nah. I am brilliant. Then we go back. Are school holidays on? People hanging out? When I was driving to work this morning, it was, the roads were empty, man. Are you kids all on school holidays? I remember those. back when you didn't have a care in the world except how awful school was. Yes, says B-Mac and Kitty C. Yes, says Sebastian Borner. Borma, sorry. Balma? Borma? Boomer? So that seagull was doing a poo or eating leftover chips, just like John's gonna go do.
Probably both.
Probably both? Oh god, I knocked someone out. Oh, pretend to be them. Pretend to be them. Put on their clothes. Once I'm in the line, I must jump. This is all ballet. This is fantastic. It's such a contemporary dance. Oh, look at all the creepy mask people. Is this what you want? Does this amuse you? You sick. You're sick of me. Okay, what are these next people doing? Turning around. Oh god! Oh god, I've ruined it! It's not the way that you think! You have to hold it! I just flicked it! I just flicked it! Never flick it! Oh god! Oh no! I wasn't sure if that was a jump or not. I thought, did I take a step too far? Good times. Oh shit! This is annoying. Because I take one step, maybe it's not. Okay, here's what's happening. I'm taking a step too far, and so I'm outside of the square, and I'm wondering if the game then goes, you should be inside the square because you should have stopped when you're in the middle. So I go back to the square, but that's not right. It's just, if my feet are inside that at the end, then I must jump. So here, I'll take one more step, and I'm out, and I'm okay. Cool. Okay, I hope it was hold. Oof. Get out. god. Oh! Goddamn dogs. Oh no, it's still coming. Oh god, oh god. Oh, I can't run. I can't run out. Run out, outrun. Oh! Ooh! Can I blend in? Oh. Okay, maybe I lure it down here and then jump up and then it needs to go back up the ramp. Yep. Push it, buddy. Get me out of here. What a great little mechanic. That's fantastic. The pad that I just walked over. Cool. But then I can't get up there. Can I use this? Let's see. What can I do here? Are you through the bars there? Unless I... Oh no, I definitely need to keep going there. Anything else I can do? What am I missing? There's a platform back. Stop at the first box. What first box? Well, go back. You need to drop off the light at the first platform. Was there another platform that I went past? Nope. As in, you have the mind control thing on, get the person to drop you on the first platform. You mean here? Oh, I see. Yes, very smart, everybody, very smart. Sometimes my brain just does not think like that. Thank you. It's one of those things where I would have been stuck for about 20 minutes. Mainly because I'm distracted by all the slave labor. Okay, so I gotta go there for some reason. What does all this stuff do? There's a platform, and did I go past something else here? No. Just a light. So, if I were to let go here... Ah, I can control you and get you to bring maybe this. Nope. Oh, can I make you jump? I can make you jump. Then, how do I move? Okay, let's think about what I'm trying to do here. I wonder if, because I need to get to that light thing. What happens if I double brain it? Oh wow, there's a guy in the box. There's a box guy. Incept brain.
Bless me.
Okay, if I let go, yeah, brilliant. Now you drag me. Very cool. Okay, lots of terrible stuff here that I'm definitely going to fall into. It's a leap of faith. I'm just gonna have to. I'm a bit too far over. Oh no, they know! They know I'm here! Goodbye! Alright, we'll move him a bit further over. That's what we'll do. Come see the hypocrisy inherent in the system, folks. Child escapes oppression by oppressing others. Yep. I can't drop while he's holding the lever, so... There we go. Oh, I hope that's water. That could be a lot of urine. But I can do some very nice little aqua situations here. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna do a death dance with this one, because the game is designed for you to die a bunch of times. It's not like I'm failing. It's like you die, you learn why you died, and then you go again. And I don't feel like dancing while I'm playing this game. I feel like hugging someone I love. Have we got anything useful under here? I like how the kid assumed there was water down there. Could have been fire. Oh, red. Okay. Get some breath. Win accept a 10 death hug. Well, come over and I'll give you a hug. Well, there is a pocketeer hug, so at the end of this I'll give Will a hug. Oh, no, drag it. Grab it. Good boy. Hug Will, whether he wants to or not. Did I do all this just to drag it in the wrong direction? I think I did. I'm going to Sydney, says Tom Phillips. Okay. press the big red button, lower the water. Press the big red button, raise the water. I'm glad, Aiden. Hopefully there's some good streams in there. Now... are there goodies here for me?
Ooh.
Can't get through there. Okay, so I could dive down to the button underwater, but I need to get to that rope. Or I could go up here. See what's going on here. So that is now an open door. I wonder if I can get through there. Nope. Ah, go down, turn it off, and swim over. Man. Yes. We played a happy game last stream. We built a boat. We built the greatest boat that's ever been boated. Yes, this is right. Because that will float and I'll be able to grab on the chain. Okay. Oh, more people. So, I want to slide to the middle of that tube. Ooh, I'm gonna have to stay in that shadow the whole time. Maybe back it up a little bit. Other way. Oh, that was close. You can make it! Hi, guys. Beep, ba, 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 ba. Get in there.
Oh.
Wow. Tense. I wonder what would have happened when I get caught there. George K. loving the game so far. Loving it.
Loving it.
Rate it out of 5, Nick. Well, I'm not going to rate it because I'm not done yet. Sound design's great as well. Oh, he's going to get chain balls. Where your balls just get caught up in the chain that you're climbing down. Chain balls. Can we make this? Yep. Electricity. Not comfortable with that around all the water. Oh god. Oh no, he's found someone else! There's another one! There's someone else escaped! At least he's gone to get help. I don't like being scared of dogs in games. Sam, the dogs are bad in the game. That's not what dogs are like. You have a dog, you know. Dogs are great. Watch!
No.
Nick! It's messed up, mate. Okay. So we can't make the run. What's below us? Oh god, it's so disturbing when he's running out of breath. His little body pulses and chokes. Like he's got chain balls. Maybe I draw him out? Hi. Oh my god! Water dog! Water dog! Water dog! Okay. Okay. Draw him out, jump in the water, dive, he'll go over the top, and then I sneak out. Oh, poor little pooch, I'm coming back for you, buddy, it's okay! Oh no, I forgot you're evil! Compassion is my only flaw. Oh, Jesus. I didn't die fast enough. It just looks so sad when it was stuck and trying to get out of the water, because I've seen all those videos about dogs that get stuck in like drain water tunnels and people need to go and rescue them and stuff. Oof. Oh god, why? Your friends. That fence is not gonna hold. Oh god, they're coming, they're coming, they're coming! They're coming, they're coming, they're coming! Go again! No! Okay, so we go over. Pull out one of these, we go back to the fence. We just confuse the hell out of the dogs. I mean, it's good, they're getting their run. Here's the thing, dogs need exercise. They're not like cats, they can't just hang out in the house all day. They need to get out and about too early. There's some messed up dogs. Oh god, there's some missing. I guess I have to wait until they're all. Oh my god, my liver! I have to wait till they're all the way around the other side. Like that. They need to be clawing at my soft, warm body. Dog would never do this to you, I just want you to know. Whoever has canine phobia or whatever, oh, would never do this to you. All he would do is love you. Love you until you can't handle it anymore. Like me. This poor kid. I mean, what a life. Okay, we might have it here. Unless we need to get rid of that last one. No, we got it. Good work. Good work, kid. You're a good kid, kid.
Alright, Atticus.
Oh, shit! My tiny ankles! The lesson here is the game doesn't automatically grab onto ladders for you. I mean, we go through all this work getting away from the dogs, only to die horribly. Misery style. Okay, there's a guy there. I'm gonna try and give him a hug. Oh no, he's... No, it's fine. He's just gonna suffocate me. Okay. What can we do in this scenario? Maybe I just run. Maybe I can run past him. Just jump off. Nope. Oh, there's something really creepy about how they just hug me until I die. Maybe I need to wait for this guy. Wait in the shadows. Now I'm going to steal your boat. Excellent. And of course I know how to pilot it. Cool! I'm James Cameron! Just without the ego. Although maybe this cat has an ego, who knows? Definitely looks breakable. I don't know how. There's nothing else in this room. Can I get back out? No.
Where'd that sweet, sweet candy go?
Will. You know Will, who gave me the candy?
Never heard of him.
Came in and took it away.
What?
What the hell is that? What the hell is that?
Take him away.
There's a word, yeah. There's a word for people like him.
Will.
Will. What's happening? Why can't I do anything here? I've got no other buttons. I feel like I want some sort of, like, power-up to smash through there, but I don't have it. If I go right from the top? What am I missing? No other buttons work. Oh wait, hang on. No. Where's a chain? Anything in the foreground and background I don't trust, because you can't actually get to that stuff. Oh, what did I just do then? What did I just do then? Wait, what? How am I doing that? Doing that seems to be like over here. That's so weird. I don't know what I did there, but it gave him a little ramming thing, which is exactly what I want to do to get down there. Oh, I'm doing it again. Don't know how. I have no idea how I did that. I have no idea what button did that. But this is beautiful. No one likes spearmint leaves, but I do. I'll eat anything. But I don't trust anything you say. You bring things, you take them away. Hey. Oh no, I gotta do it again. Again, don't know what I just did there. Certainly did something. Still not sure what I'm doing. Hang on. Move, grab, jump. Useless. Oh, maybe I hold jump. Maybe that's what it is. And once the flashing stops. Yeah, it's hold jump. Okay, cool. We'll do it here. Hold jump. How deep is this thing? It's like a nuclear power plant. Don't want to do that yet. I'm gonna set this over here now. They brought me more candy. They're good people. Do we just want to break this whole fault line? Thank you. Oh, shit. No, they're spearmint leaves now. John has all the red frogs. I would not trust ramming something if I was in that boat. Looks like there's still... Is there still one bit there in the middle? Does that count? I wonder if I can jump there. Oh, do I just swim through? Milk bottles are great, a pawn called Bishop. Well done. Maybe I just swim through. Yep. Open the door from the other side. They call submarines boats. It's what the military call them. Boats. Like, I'm in a boat. I know it's a submarine. I'm not a complete idiot. Couple of light switches. I don't hate you, Jasmine. I love you. You're my favorite. Oh, God! Jasmine, why? Oh. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Do I need to get in that open... in that opening? So many horrible ways to die. We did it. And there's still a floater. MJ, this is Inside from the makers of Limbo. That's a bad noise. How strange. Jump! Jump! Ah, yes, buttons. Pushing buttons has always been a good idea. Ah, this one was. We can finally get back in our boat! What the crap was that? It's a little hard to actually aim this thing. There we go. Rocket League training, yeah, I haven't done it in a couple of days. It's funny, John and I were actually just talking about before that we need to get back into it. God, I love how this game has no loading. Does this one just open? Yes. Ugh. Now that I know there's things in the water, I don't know about. Back in. Get back in. Grizzly, I probably won't be playing the whole game. I'll finish it off on Tuesday. Get out. Button. Go back. Yeah, I see. I think that's a good idea. I need to do some practice with other people. I need to really commit some time. I hear you're now using a controller as well, I see. Is that the case? Because the fact that you were playing with a mouse and keyboard before is freaky, especially considering how insanely good you are. And if you haven't seen Icy Mind Racer play Rocket League, check out her YouTube channel, because it's nuts. If I press the button, does it open the door? Oh, Sith Cat plays with a mouse and keyboard as well. You're both freaks. Icy says, bro, Nick, I got a controller yesterday. I suck with it. God, this is such a dark game. Did that do anything? All that for nothing. Ooh, bottom door. Oh no, that's when we came in. Both dark contrast, dark story. Both. But I'm looking at it on the live stream, and maybe it's just that this monitor that I'm looking at here is really dark, but it actually looks like hard to see dark. Alright, what's the plan? Maybe I shouldn't have gone back and pressed the button. Oh, wait. That's what I wanted to do. I thought... Had I not, Oh, that's why I went and to do the button. I thought that the door was... down, but I must have actually shut the door. I thought the door was up, but I must have actually shut the door. Right, cool. Okay, good. Probably need to shoot my little ball through. Okay. Sam's working on a magnum opus behind me. What are you making? He's plugged in, he can't hear me. Alright. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's a person. It's like a mermaid. No, 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 no! It's a mer baby. Yeah, there was a mer chair. Okay, this is gonna be difficult. I think it's scared of the light. I think I got lucky before because I was like, oh, look at the, look at it, look at it. And so I kept shining the light at it. Get out of here. Poor little naked body. Imagine how shriveled up it would be. That is so creepy and beautiful. Okay. Up? Up, I think. Oh, it broke the light! It broke the light! Oh, crap. No. Interesting. So when I hit it, it breaks the light for a little bit, so I guess I need to keep the kid as far away as possible in that moment to buy time for the light to start again. I think. Interesting. So as soon as I hit, it just attacks me. Body slam the mermaid thing against the wall, says Oscar Jeans. Yes. Yes. Nope. How do I get it up there? Can you lock it out of the room by breaking that gate down? Let's try that. Because once it gets next to me, we're done. Uh-huh. Yeah, good work. Sorry, baby. It was not meant to be. Oh, that's scary. It was like we lost power. I'm expecting more babies. Nope, I'm not. Get out of here. Can we expect Dancy when Pocket hits 10,000 subs? Sure. I would love Pocket to hit 20,000 subs in the next couple of months, and then you can really expect some dancing. Tell your friends. Tell everybody. Let's build this thing up. Otherwise, Charlie Pickering will take my job. Oh no! Ah, Pickering couldn't have survived that fall. I've got nothing to worry about. Alright, you're gonna need to help me. Do you think if Pocket grows too much, the fan base won't be as Aussie? Possibly, but that doesn't really matter. Like, it doesn't matter if it's not all Australian. The show is still Australian. What is happening here? I gotta pull it out and move it up. But I can't do that. Can't do that. Nineteen. That's not creepy. I have played The Wolf Among Us and The Walking Dead games, but I'll probably play the new Walking Dead game, on the stream. And Pineapple Tonic has a good point, it isn't all Australian now. Sorry, guys. Oh, no, I'm not. Definitely gonna play the Batman game. I would imagine there's gonna be a Wolf Among Us 2. Not gonna make that jump. Maybe we go down first. Can't push or pull the one with all the people in it. Do you get sick with VR? I haven't gotten sick so far, but a lot of the VR I've played, like most of the times people report getting sick with VR when it's the camera is moving and you're not moving. So a lot of the VR I've played has been the kind of VR where they, you use the teleport system. So you teleport with like a Vive controller, you click where you want to go and you just appear there and then you walk around. So we'll have to see how it goes. But I don't tend to get motion sickness, like I can read in a car and I don't really get queasy with movement and seasick and that sort of thing, so hopefully not. I need more people. Like, it really does feel as though This is for multiple hands.
Oh, I can use this though.
So I can't use VR because I get motion sick easily. No, not necessarily. I'm just saying that, like, I don't get that motion sick, so maybe I have a higher tolerance, but I don't know if VR is the same. Like, maybe I will get really motion sick with VR, and it'll be the one where I just can't do it. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. I need to control some BODs. Tarzan it up. Nick, what do you think about Call of Duty Infinite Warfare? It looks like Call of Duty, except, well, yes, because Call of Duty has just gone more batshit every year. Like, I'll play the single player campaign, but I don't know, it's hard to get excited about that stuff. It's hard to get excited about super annual franchises like that when you go, it could be a good Call of Duty, or it could be a kind of bad one, and those are the two options. Oh, wow. Awesome! I was wondering how this would work, because I was going, like, there's all this stuff that I need to carry around, but I can't just hang in something, and here's our option. Somehow that thing powers itself. Let's do it. Probably should have watched where I was going instead of reading the chat. Alright guys, lift me. Lift me. Oh, you did it. Great. Okay, we're gonna go over here. Nope. We're gonna go over here, because there's a ladder. Lift me, gentlemen. I'm your king! Your king boy! So once I'm out of shot, maybe it just activates within range. Oh no, I don't want to kill you all. Please, no. Can I take it off? I can't take it off. Oh no, they won't kill themselves. Ah, excellent. They will stop. Good, good, good. Oh, that is so disturbing. Praise Bull indeed. Okay, is that a pullable rope? I reckon it is. Grab on, gentlemen. I reckon that we would push the cage off and it would fall through this hole into this. Yeah, because that's not going to fit through there. So we put that there and we push the cage off into that thing. I could do a lot worse for generals in an army than sit down and race mind race, I'll tell you that. Speaking of people who've been around for ages, where's Ben Argyle? I was just saying to Pete today, I haven't seen Ben in ages. Has Ben left us? What did we do to Ben? That's where we came from. Let's go up. He's in America, right? What you doing there? Just a holiday. Cool. All right. Oh, wait. No. Sorry, guys. Oh, that is dark. Okay, I reckon that they survived that somehow. And maybe I could go open the door downstairs. What's the right here again? Oh, it's that big jump. You could probably lift me and I could jump over that. Oh, is that showing me how many I have? I don't know. I could probably make this jump. What is going on in here? Don't wake up. Hey. Oh. Oh, God. What if it turns out I'm the bad guy? What the crap was that? Yeah, it's totally Oddworld, isn't it? Okay, well, hopefully you're already dead. Damn it, Nick! Not big on dignity. That is an excellent name. Altogether very accurate. How excited is everyone for the election? Oh, I'm looking forward to just getting all that over and done with. But I already voted, actually, because I can't. Oh, they made it! They made it! Because they're wearing hard hats, that's why. Save your life. It's like a seatbelt, but for your head. Maybe the 19 was you need to collect 19 people. Toss me. Come on, toss me. Toss me like your king. Can I climb this?
Nope.
Can I climb this? Yes. Whoa! There we go, there's a few more dudes, terrifyingly. How do I get those dudes? Can I jump up there? Who goes around just putting dudes in minecarts? That's my question. So what I want is for it to get... I want that to stay up there. But how? Can I use the momentum? I could probably do that for certain. Yes! How many dudes we got? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh god, too hard to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Damn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I think it's about 14 or 15. Nick for PM. Why not? What's the worst that could happen? I'd do it. Actually, I wouldn't. I would have no time to play games. What do you need all these people for, says Ripple. I think that that thing that says 19 means I need 19 people to progress. There we go. 4. Oh, this is dark. 3. Do I really want to let that thing out? I'm missing a couple of people. Where would they be? Odd system to have in the basement. Yeah, that's the same body I dragged off the top. I feel like left is where I didn't do my best work. Ah, yeah, there we go. You can all hoist me. Alright, so, look, Al. Our spatial awareness was a little off there, but that's okay. Know what's up. Spare dudes, perhaps? Oh, is this thing gonna short out? I would not put my head underwater. Nope, definitely wasn't that. Can I take off the helmet? There we go. Oops. Hey, guys. I was right. Let's do it. Just the weirdest shit. Okay. We're all going up. Wonder what they're thinking. They're probably all jealous of my hat. What have you been making? You've been laughing a lot.
You might see it at some stage.
How exciting. Alright. Oh, that poor body. This is such a strange system to have to open the door. I'm terrified. See you guys. It was real. Holy shit. Oh, wow. Alright. I actually think we're gonna leave it there. This feels like a perfect spot to leave it and try to figure out what's going on next Tuesday. Guys. God, I hope it saves. This was Inside. This is a cool game. This is a cool game with cool mechanics. We're gonna finish this off next Tuesday. I wonder how much we have left. To me, it feels like we're halfway through. It feels like we're about to hit something of a turn in terms of whatever this energy thing is happening. I feel like we're about halfway through. This is great, though. This is a really good game. For those of you who want to play it yourself, you'll now have a chance to do so before next Tuesday. Please no spoilers next Tuesday as well. Inside. These Limbo guys, they know what they're doing. These Limbo people. They're good people. Thank you very much, everyone, for hanging out and watching this. It was great to see all of you in here. This was lovely. This is exactly what I needed this afternoon. Not that I had a bad day, I was just like, yeah, I'd like to hang out with some nice people and play a video game, and look what happened. Look what happened. We've got Pocket. Pocket got made today. So Pocket's there. There's also the big E3 special, which I'm sure all of you have watched. I find it hard to believe that any of you watch this and don't watch Good Game. But the E3 special is up on YouTube. And let me know what other games coming up you're interested in. I'll be checking out Zero Time Dilemma at some point. I'm very excited about that one. Haven't finished the second one, but finished the first one. Loved that game. Something about the second one kind of didn't grab me, or maybe something else came at the same time and I left it. I don't know why, but I'm looking forward to this third one. I've heard amazing things about it. This has been a good week for games. Lego Star Wars, this, and then Zero Time. That's good stuff. Cool. All right, guys. Hugs and kisses to you all. Thank you very much for hanging out. I hope you all have a lovely afternoon. And also send me your Ask Pockets, because I'll be writing Ask Pockets tomorrow morning. Need some good stuff for that. Okay, guys. We're done here. I love you all. Kisses. Until tomorrow, Nick. Bye.